We can see it now, but let's see more. Let's believe for now to him who is able to do immeasurably more than all that we can ask or imagine according to his power that is at work within us. To him be the glory in the church and in Christ Jesus throughout all generations, forever and ever. This is the prayer. Amen.